This demon of setback, some of us are spinning around. When we ask what happened, they say, this is how my father looks like. I can never look like my father.
Amen.
The kind of house my father built, I cannot build that kind of a house. I will build the one that is bigger than that. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
So you have to listen for these strategies, so that you can do more than your father. And any son who don't do more than his father is a failure.
Yes, sir.
I told my senior brother, you relocate and come and stay in my father's house, and stay in my father's house. I said, you are a failure. Because I cannot go and stay in my father's house. I leave my father's house when I was 16 years. Parents start living alone so that I will be a man. One old man come and tell me, why do you do this? I said, there is something I want to learn. I leave good to room. Everything is there. Leave the bed, leave everything. So that when I go, I can only sleep there. Go and pay rent like Central and State. So that I will learn how to pay rent. So that I will learn responsibility.
Yeah.
So that what stop my father will not stop me.
Yeah.
Some of you, your father build a house. I didn't know your father is lazy like some of us. Will he even build a house?
Okay.
And that house is outdated, and you sit there and stay there. You don't even think of building something powerful and better than that. You say, my father got a house. Is it your house? What can you boast of? What can you leave for your children? When your children say, this is my grandfather's house, it's a shame. You must say, this is my house. Then your child will be proud of you. Are you listening to me? If you are here, you are still thinking, when you go back to your country, you go and stay in your father's house, you are a big failure. You are a very big war failure. All what you must think, when I go back, I will build a house and stay there.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I mean, listen to me.
Yes.
I will build a house and stay there. I cannot go back in now, even as a pastor, and go and struggle small house with my brothers and my father's house. So what? Why am I here? Even though I'm a pastor, if you don't give me, I know you are here to give me, so that when I go home, I will build a place to stay.
Okay.
Because it's a shame. It's a failure. That is why you see some people, your background will not stop you.
Yeah.
I said, where you born from will not stop you.
Yeah.
What bring your father down will never bring you down.
Yeah.
The poverty your father takes will never take you.
Yeah.